Everybody knew that. I think you know how much you mean to all of us. I mean, if you don't, you're going to find out.
Yeah.
We know you drive you crazy. Sometimes our teams drive you crazy. You keep a very calm demeanor on the outside and inside. I'm sure your blood pressure's up to, what, 160 maybe? So we thought of something that would give something that would be calming for you, that would give you some relaxation, and it would be important for Christy and Ellie and Stella to be part of this as well. So with that, anybody want to add anything?
Does everybody know what's in it?
Yeah.
It's gonna, hey Nick, this is gonna help your blood pressure.
Yeah, this
for
is
sure.
Gonna help. Yeah, really. So I really, I mean, I you know, this.
It's gotta be comic if you're up here.
It's not leaking.
It's not ants.
That's where I go
to
check for dragon jello.
Yeah.
Or the cat, right?
It's not ants.
Yeah.
No cross safety.
Yeah.
We
should have something. You don't need a permit.
Remember,
is there a certain way to open it?
With a prescription. It's got such build up now.
Fly.
Good job with the tape.
We didn't want it to get out.
This is not an HR issue.
So really, only you guys do
stuff. Do I say thank you? I don't have a response.
Hey, you're a big company issue.
Stella and Chris are the only ones that can put it on.
Wait,
Houston
had nothing to do with that.
We were going to ask you to put it on now. I don't think anybody would.
Let you out. That is love. Thank you guys. Appreciate it. I think. Whose idea was this?
Jeff.
So how is this calling? How's this website? How's it called?
It's calling you.
It's got the
logo.
Thank you,
guys.
Thank you.
Thank you, man.